Spicy Juice by Michael H. Hanson. Bogarting that small cigarette, this sweet, diminutive Babette, a student of eclectic life, who never dated one regret. Her brain is soaked in poetry, writ in the 19th century. She despises all politics, favoring art's obscenity. Bored of conventionality, and truth's sleepy banality, desiring all that's passionate beyond mortal morality. She has no time for the inane, a spicy juice, funky and loose, mutely condemning the mundane.